coming in hot into the kicker. Good air coming off that jump. Let's hope we see a stylish trick. Bork with a clean grab. That was an insane jump. Let's see if the big air is put to good use.
Woo! What a run. What a rush.
Oh, nailed it. This guy has come out here today and basically said to every other competitor, come on, come get me. That was incredible. If you want to see what a true champion looks like, then focus all of your attention on this guy. Just pulling some big G's on the bottom. Oh, taking some huge risk here with those massive tricks, but every one of them is paying off big dividends. Into the kicker. Good hide off the jump. Let's see it put to good use. Oh, a very hard landing on that huge quad court. That's got hurt.
Just rip that right and pop.
Now that is a huge amount of G's coming off that kicker. Massive quadruple front flip with a grab. Are you kidding me? That was just gigantic. I feel like right now, as of that performance, we have stepped up to the next level. He has sent a very clear message to the other competitors out there. He means serious, serious business. Stylishly hitting that cannon rail. Nailing that nose slide. Cork with a tight grab. Coming in hot into the kicker. Nice, great height coming out of that jump. So let's see it. Oh, couldn't quite stick the landing on that quad cork. Killer triple rodeo with a grab. Into the 360 with a smooth landing.
Yeah!
And into the frame rail now. And a perfect 360 with a clean touchdown. And into the grab on the double front flip. Landing that 360 with a tight grab. Stomping that 50-50. Oh, boosting huge air. A dizzying triple cork with a grab. Locking the grab into that 540. Oh man, have you ever seen a run like this? We are watching history unfold here. Connecting the grab to the 1080.
What a run, dude.
Whoa, nailed it. This guy has come out here today and basically said to every other competitor, come on, come get me. That was incredible. Dropping into the half pipe. Nicely jazzing up that cork with a grab at the end. And onto the right wall, double front flip with a grab. Onto the left wall, perfect grab during that head-spinning double rodeo. Double cork with a stylish grab. A ridiculous double backflip with a grab. Connecting the grab to that 900. Oh, just going down at the end. The judges will deduct points for lack of a grab on that trick. Double rodeo with a perfect grab. A clean grab during that massive double cork. nicely locking in the grab to that big double front flip, nailing that double back flip with a grab. Double cork with a perfect grab. Oh, now that I was not expecting at all. Talk about bad luck. Are you kidding me? That was just gigantic. I feel like right now, as of that performance, we have stepped up to the next level. He has sent a very clear message to the other competitors out there. He means serious, serious business.